We'll give you further information on Philippe Chartrand's knee injury as soon as it becomes available. Right now, Lauren Bobkin of Canada, who vaulted very well in compulsories.
Now, of course, all the Canadians needing good vaults for the rest of the team. That was a fantastic Sukuhara layout full. One of Lauren's strongest events.
Well, speaking of injuries, Lauren broke his forearm at the 86 Commonwealth Games, and it has been a courageous comeback for him. And that forearm didn't seem to want to heal for quite some time, but he's back and looking very sharp here.
And this was a really neat vault, extremely high. There's that full twist, and he looks for the landing. Oh, an excellent landing.
His compulsory vault was 9.7, and that was good for 26th place, so with a better vault here. And you can see Philippe in the background walking it off, and that is a good sign. Chartrand may continue in the competition. In team competition, the best five scores are kept. And so the Canadians with a little extra pressure on them to make sure that they can drop the 9.15. There's Lauren Bobkin, score it's a 9.65.